how to use or send away messages on WhatsApp Business. Now, this is important so that you can have some personal time so that people don't message your business all the time. I mean, they can message your business, but at least there's a away message replying to them knowing that you're not available right now. So how this can be done? First of all, log into your WhatsApp Business. You click on the three dots at the top right. Then you go to Business Tool right at the top. And you can see there's a few things you can do. Greeting message, away message, quick reply labels. We are talking about away message in this video. So now we go tap the message to edit it. And here you can click to send away message or not. You can take it on if you want to. Then you can see, thank you for your message. We are unavailable right now, but we'll respond as soon as possible. So you can edit it accordingly if you want to. Next, you can schedule. Whether you schedule always send, that means when people message you, new people message you, they will just send. Or you can have custom schedule. You can set the time and date, or you can say outside of business hour. So for this, you need to set your business hours. Where you can set them, you just have to go back. Then you go to business profile, and you can set your business hours here. Alright, so the moment you set it there, then it will be okay for you to set it here as outside of business hours. So for now, just always send. So that is on schedule. So the next option is the recipients, which is to send to everyone or to everyone not in the address book. So this is for new prospect to message you, so they're not in your address book, and automatically when they message you, they have an away message sent to them. Alright, or everyone except whoever. So this is to your contacts. Or only send to certain people, or everyone not in the address book. I think everyone not in the address book is a good way to use it, because they are prospects and you do not want them to wait, and having away message being sent to them will be a good thing. This away message is very helpful if, for example, you have another phone just for business. For my case, I'm using WhatsApp Business for everything, so it's not advisable for me to do it, because if anyone message me, then they will receive the away message and I do not want that to happen. Okay. Alright, that is how easily you can set an away message. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you, and I see you next time. Goodbye.